Time is over. 3-7.
You know, wherever you go, people will always choose sides.
About their badminton, and they appreciate good play. Mm. So they will cheer regardless. Marcus Guido and Gideon Marcus Fernaldi are independent players. They're not part of the National Federation.
You know, they would be club players and national players.
Time is over.
They will still have no coaching.
Yeah.
So it's quite an unusual situation. Play and still play the semi-final of the All England and play the quarter-final of this Indonesia.
Court 1, 20 seconds.
Court 1, 24 minutes in duration. Well, when you consider you have a 2-minute interval in between the first and second games, 1-minute interval in mid-game interview making a cup of tea at that stage.
No, you missed it.
Yeah.
This is not cricket. Well, I don't know if you get the same feeling as me that I feel that Mohammed Hassan and
in control.
They're younger, they're fitter. Even though that I do not know the
as Hendra Setia won, because they were still in partnership together.
Yeah.
And he'd had his injury problems, he had a troubled knee, typhoid, which meant that he missed the World Championships of 2011. But he cited the reason was with his injury problems in the national training, he had to train too hard,
and it was causing
he couldn't take it.
Oh, that's a cheeky shot, got away with it. Oh, it's going out in about 3 minutes. Oh, that's a good defensive shot,
very, very good. Yeah, well, does that say 11 minutes?
I think so, yes. So I wasn't far off on my 3 minutes.
Yeah. From the mid-game interval to closing out the opening game, 21-13.
They're such a good pair. But the thing is, they play exactly the same game as their opponents. The problem is, they're just a little bit, whatever they do, they've got no choice. That means they have to have a complete new toolbox if they were going to change something. But, you know, it's so in.
From the coaching perspective, I mean, obviously, I know you very well. And I know you'd never say that to players if you were in charge of players.
Of course not.
So even when
I would say from the beginning that, you know, we play a combination that plays completely like what we do. And we have to change because we always lose that. It's the first 4 or 5 shots, they always lose it. So okay, give away the initiative and then wait to see if they get a counter-attacking opportunity. Because in that service situation, they come up second best 8 out of 10 times.
That is over. 8-7. 7.
Turn of serve.
Nine.
French Super Series last year. That was the most extraordinary result and turn up that I think I've seen in any Super Series event.
And that's a situation you should try to avoid as much as possible. When Setiawan is serving, you know, you've got to get it away from his reach. And Kido did not manage to do that on that. That's another one there.
The advantage with the
over.
Nobody.
Service over. 13. Oh.
Oh, that's short.
It was getting short. Yeah,
it was definitely going short.
I think he was just so committed.
Yeah. And okay. Really had made up his mind.
Mm. Event in Victoria, in Australia.
In Australia.
14, 16.
No, that's no. Into it at the net, he is very decisive as well.
In him, and that's certainly possible. Well.
On going into attack. What a lovely serve.
Yeah. Wasn't such a good serve.
No.
It's very, very difficult for the court officials, I know.
That's a good serve.
The two match points have come. The number eight seeds. And they've done it. Good. He throws everything into his matches. Information. 29 minutes.
4-1, 20 seconds. 4-1, 20 seconds.
So the all important
final game.
Third
and
deciding game. No serve is short.
Service over. One left.
Let those three match point opportunities play on their mind, but it's
three,
it is still difficult, as much as you say to yourself, you focus on the next point.
Seeing now, it's a 4-1 lead, but, you know, it's a sport, anything can happen. But I think...
Oh, my goodness.
Feels that Indonesia is having the best chance of a champion in this tournament if Hasan and Setiawan wins. I just sense it. They've flicked him so many times already.
Yeah.
Flick, but they can't keep it within the rules and they get faulted.
And of course, from that far side of the court, the flick serve is going against the drift, so that he's attempting to stay in. Well, so much for my theory about. Court.
Yeah, he's a little rubber ball, jumping up and down.
He's a delight to watch because, you know, his enthusiasm for every rally and his desire to try and take the shuttle early.
Yeah, I think he has definitely grown in the match today. The first game, I think he was off.
Challenge.
Yeah, you always love that.
I love it. Absolutely love it. They won't bother to touch as they change ends. Deciding game.
It's a two-way thing, this, because if he walked on court, he would have been asked to go back and fix his bags and all that. So it was a two-way thing.
There's the flick serve again. Coordinated, wasn't it? Fans in the crowd. Oh, that's landed well in. That's a poor misjudgment from Mohamed Hasan. Yeah, Setiawan at his best. And the defending champions obviously thought it was in. We're asking Hawkeye to make the judgment.
It's close.
Oh, the suspense.
Remaining. 10, 13,
unsuccessful challenges play. Allowed per match, per pair. This time.
Yeah.
Racket not point. Towards that right hip.
Yeah. I've seen him play better than what he's playing today.
Oh, brilliant. Oh my goodness! time of asking. Twenty-one 13, 21.